In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to disable a button so that it no longer accepts user clicks, using the options of that button in Microsoft Excel. I have to point out that this is only possible with the ActiveX controls in Microsoft.